All right, let's try that again. Billy, right off the bat, we see over here that the fight started in the locker room beforehand. What happened over here?
We were doing Jews on Beat. And we're doing a thing we normally don't do, and I always throw an uppercut at the end. I didn't even call it, so we're going to talk to him. Right? He's going to get payback for it. I'm going to pay back for it.
So something tells me you were pretty fired up for this fight over here. You guys came out swinging, on fire. What goes through your mind when something like that happens? A flurry of punches back and forth.
I love it. That's what I do this for. We did it. We did it point guard. It was war.
We got on top of him in the second round, and you were just doing work. How did you stay poised on top, not lose any fire, and just keep the party going?
Yeah, yeah. I had cardio all day. We go all day.
It looks like you could go another 3 rounds. It's unbelievable stuff over here. Did you feel that? Did you feel him giving up when you were on top?
He was going out of it. He was tough in there. Hats off there. He took some. But I should have been stopped over there.
You look like a man on a mission here. Now you're the champ. What's next for Billy Gunn?
We're just going to see him fitting down to 55.5 pounds. So we're going to see where we go from there. Hopefully we'll follow this week.
All right, congratulations, champ.
I want to say thank you to all my coaches and all my training partners and all my family and friends. Thank you.
Billy Gunn. One more time for your new champion, Billy Gunn.